Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change operation mode on TP Link range extender. To do this, first we'll need to click on the tools, navigate to operation mode. Then you'll be able to switch between range extender mode, for me it's the current one, or switch to access point as well. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.